Now in Vienna there's 10 pretty women. There's a shoulder where death comes to cry. There's a lobby with 900 windows. There's this tree where the doves love to die. There's a piece torn from the morning, and it hangs in the gallery of frost. Waltz with the clam on its jaws. I want you, I want you, I want you on a chair with a dead magazine, in that cave at the tip of a lily, in some hallway where love's never been. Swimming in a cry filled with footsteps and sand. I take this waltz, take its broken waste in your hand. This waltz, this waltz, this waltz with its very own breath of brandy and death, dragging its tail in the sea. There's a concert hall in Vienna where your mouth had a thousand reviews. There's this bar where the boys have stopped talking. They've been sentenced to death by the blues. Ah, but who is it climbed to your picture with a garland of freshly cut tears? I take this waltz, take this waltz, it's been dying for years. An attic where children are playing, where I've got to lie down with you soon, in a dream of Hungarian lanterns, in the midst of some sweet afternoon, and I'll see what you've chained to your sorrow, all your sheep and your lilies of snow. Take this waltz with it. I'll never forget you, you know. This waltz, this waltz, this waltz, with its very own breath of brandy and death, dragging its tail in the sea. Shoulder, my mouth on the dew of your thighs, and I'll bury my soul in a scrapbook with the photographs there and the moss, and I'll yield to the flood of your beauty, my cheek, violin, and my cross, and you'll carry me down on your dancing to the pools that you lift on your wrist. Oh my love, take this waltz, take this waltz now, it's all that there is.
shepherd of strings on the loud Javier Mas. The master of breath on the instrument of wind, Dino Solo. Signature of steady on the pedal steel and electric guitar, Bob Metzger. The prince of precision, our timekeeper on the drums, Rafael Bernardo Gallo. On the Hammond B3 and the keyboards, the impeccable Neil Larson. My collaborator, the incomparable Sharon Robinson.